see that the title is the Pac-Man Special, which means, well, it doesn't really mean anything, but what my means and whatever I say is what they do, because I'm the manager. It means that Pac-Man will be in three consecutive matches in a row. First, he is facing the Dummy in a Steel Chairs match, and then he's facing John Cena in a Falls Count Anywhere match, and then in the main event, he's defending his WWE Championship. Two. Kid Steel! Yeah! So, let me introduce the WWE Championship and the Money in the Bank winner of WrestleMania, me versus you, no one else, no referee.